One local coalition says a key to fighting crime in our community is to strengthen families, particularly fathers. The Indiana Healthy Marriage and Family Coalition says homes with committed dads are the key to raising productive kids. Eyewitness News reporter Carrie Klein joins us from Martin University, where there is a special forum taking place tonight.
The Indiana Healthy Marriage and Family Coalition says nationally 24 million children live in homes without their biological father, leading to a crisis not only nationally, but also here at home. It's called the father factor, saying children with committed fathers in the home do better socially, educationally, and psychologically. The coalition says several barriers prevent some fathers from actively engaging with their children. That's why a series of fatherhood forums held during the year help remove those barriers and give those fathers the tools they need to plug in. They say research shows where fathers are more involved, children have a better chance of growing up to be more productive citizens.
And so when we ask the question, what can we do to ensure that our young people grow up with a bright future and opportunities, we cannot skip or negate the impact of having an involved mother, an involved father, and an involved village around those children to support them to be happy and to be whole.
Tonight's forum focuses on family law, an area the coalition says represents the biggest need. A panel of family law attorneys will answer questions about how to best navigate the legal system, including visitation and child support. Now, that fatherhood forum is tonight from 6 until 8 o'clock here at Martin University. The event is free and open to the public, not only just for fathers, but also those who support fathers. And to piggyback off that, the coalition is also sponsoring a baby boot camp tomorrow night from 6:30 to 7:30 at the Babies R Us in Castleton to teach fathers about their roles in their babies' lives. All of that to help build stronger fathers and better communities. Reporting from the city's Near East Side, Carrie Klein, Channel 13, Eyewitness News.